finals week na naman, and I'm sure stressed at adjust kayong lahat sa dami ng requirements at kailangan pag-aralan. Kaya naman, merienda muna tayo. Pag-stressed ako guys, ang una kong naiisip ay uminom ng sweet at refreshing na drink. And the first thing that comes to my mind is milk tea dahil super favorite at comfort drink ko talaga ang milk tea. So before we start reviewing, mag-milk tea muna tayo at mag-chikahan kung paano natin ipapasa ang exams. First tip, bawal magutom because hashtag food is life. Don't let your stomach and mind go hungry at the same time. Kapag gutom ka, mahirap mag-focus kaya ang perfect study companion ay milk tea. Promise guys, mamotivate kayo mag-aral. Ang sarap ng winter melon milk tea McFloat at guys, may brown sugar pearls na. Second tip, the early bird catches the pearls. Tingnan nyo guys ah, ang daming pearls ng milk tea McFloat ko. And dapat, you should always start early. No to cramming tayo. Dapat may lead time kayo gumawa ng reviewers at study guide. Dahil hassle talaga ang cramming. Third tip, have a stubu. Equals study buddy. A stubu will help you in a lot of ways at matutulungan ka niya para mas maintindihan mo ng mabuti yung mga pag-aaralan mo. Fourth tip, why choose between ACADS or LACADS when you can do both? Guys, take a break from studying and distress. Meet up with your friends, drink some milk tea at perfect pairing ang milk tea at fries. Fifth and last tip. You do know that there will be a milky McFloat with brown sugar pearls at the end of the tunnel. A light at the end of the tunnel pala. After a hell week, reward yourself by binge-watching movies and treating yourself to milky McFloat with brown sugar pearls. Ready na ba kayo guys? Kasi ako ready na para sa finals week. Promise, sobrang sarap talaga nitong milk tea McFloat with brown sugar pearls. Sobrang soft and chewy ng brown sugar pearls that also comes with a sundae for more happiness. Kaya naman guys, tikman nyo na ang winter melon and classic milk tea McFloat with brown sugar pearls for only 75 pesos.